So she's trying to make a change, rid herself of all this pain, misery, and hate.